Everybody, Carl Soto here for Tech Hive's coverage of E3 2013. We were just at the Westin Hotel checking out Virtuix's Omni, which is an omnidirectional treadmill type thing. Although there's no moving parts, it's just like slippery shoes and like a slippery surface that's kind of curved. It took a little bit of time to get used to it. They made us actually do a drill on it for like 2 minutes. And let's just say I'm out of shape because I was like, can we do the thing now? Because I don't want to walk anymore. I felt like Sisyphus, just walking to nothing. So the actual thing itself is kind of a prototype. It puts like a doohickey around your waist and then kind of up into they attach it through the, it's kind of intimate in the how they attach it. It's just a crotch kind of attachment. Once you had that on, you put the Oculus headset on, and man, I had no sense of balance because obviously the Oculus Rift takes a minute to get used to, but then also walking and trying to slide around, it took a minute. Now, after a while, I did get used to it, and I was able to actually shoot bad guys whilst walking. But I think it's going to take a little bit of time, and also, you know, this is a prototype, so it's going to be like the next generation will probably be the one that works. They also said they were talking about using sensors in the shoes, which I think would be awesome, because right now it's just really slippery shoes, and maybe they would have to not slip as much. Also, by the way, you get a really good workout, because I think I'm going to lose like a bunch of weight. But that's great, because gaming and losing weight, I could use it. So check it out, Virtuix. They still have a Kickstarter up, so go check them out. And for more coverage on E3, check out techhive.com/video/E3.